it's true po that we're not together anymore, it's over. To be honest po, ayoko po talagang magdetalye. I just want to move on. Hindi po kami nag-uusap. It's not true that we are talking. Hindi po kami magkaibigan. Walang third party po. Basta ngayon, ano ba? Like what I said, ayoko na sana magdetalye pa. I just really want to move on. I want to help myself. So that's what I'm doing po. I just have to accept na may mga bagay po talaga na we cannot control, yung mga nangyari po sa buhay natin, hindi natin kontrolan. So, life goes on. Tungkol sa pera, ayoko na po mag-detalya tungkol dyan, like what I said, I just really wanna move on. And, yun, hopefully. Of course, nandyan po yung pamilya natin, yung mga kaibigan natin, yung mga supporters po natin. Thankful po ako dahil yung loyalty nila laging nandyan at sila po rin yung isa sa mga nagbibigay ng lakas sa atin. Siyempre po yung Diyos. Siya laman ang po talaga nakakaalam ng lahat. For a time po,
ibabasa ka pa ba?
No, I don't really read any comments na. Siyempre, I mean, people want to believe what they want to believe. And like what I said, kami lang naman po talaga nakakaalam ng totoo. And but kailangan na po mag-post ngayon, so I have to turn on my comments kay mga commitments. So, yun. Yes, I deleted the photos, I unfollowed them. And like Bray said, I just want to help myself. And, lesson siguro kapag nagmahal ka, kailangan magtira ka para sa sarili. Yeah. So nararamdaman ko po ngayon, hindi po. Yun lang, I don't want to say anything more, so I'm going to move on. Thank you very much, but I hope you understand.
Stay happy. Thank you.